Just rolling into Surfside. Gonna head out on the beach. We're pretty early. Be here at perfect time, and there's a lot of people out here today. Surf should be right. Let's see if we can get on these trout again. Get on the trout. Let's get on these trout this morning. Perfect timing. Get rigged up and head out in the water. Let's see here. It looks pretty busy this morning. Trucks down here. Everybody wants to get on them trout. Trout, trout, trout. People already in the water. Oh man, it's perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect.
open.
Got some pretty weather today. Super clear water. Insane. Too clear, really. Maybe a little bit dirtier.
Yeah, guys, got down here this morning. Fishing was pretty good. I'm sure it was good 5 to 6 for sure, but I didn't get in the water till about 6 o'clock and fished till, 7:30. The bite was good, and then it just completely turned off. And I only got 3 keepers in the ice chest and probably caught 20 trout, but they were all about 12 to 13 inches. So we're gonna give it a little more grind time out here and see if we can catch a few more. Head back to Conroe. Holler at y'all later.
We got 3 keepers in the box. About to make some grub. Time for lunch. Lunch time. Get back out there. Try to grind a little bit. See if we can catch a few more.